know, I want to bring awareness to the issue. And if I'm the guy, he's the point man for that, so be it. You know, it's not, I don't make any money off of this. I use all my money and all my time as an advocate for the homeless. But there's a disconnect. And the disconnect is that most of the articles that are written say that Mr. Pastore has been fighting the city for a temporary shelter or something like that. It shouldn't be a fight. It really shouldn't be a fight. You know, and then the second thing I want to bring up is that where there's a disconnect is that I talk to commissioners and I talk to people and I say, well, you know, we're going to fix this. You know, we're going to fix this. Real soon, too, you know. We're going to have